Along the blue line, toward the net. That one off a stick. Winter tried to break out of the zone, but then he stripped the puck. There's a shot, and they score! Nick Ports with the wrister from the faceoff circle, and the Wilderness now lead 3-0.
But as Willits turned around, he clipped the stick of Baez as Stenil drags it in back in and shot! He scores! Michael Stenil goes 5-hole and the Brahmas trail by 1.
And finish. And now the other way, it's Louis Boudon. 2-on-1, Oral Nas to his left, Boudon to Nas. To the back of the net, they score! The Generals let it get to overtime, but Louis Boudon finishes.
Beating Pitters. Pitters will skate in. He's got Rocco to his left. Passed over, backdoor pass, and a goal by Rocco. 3-2, second power play goal of the night for the Wings.
Tied up by Frank Trezera Jr., and now the Bulls take over. This is Alex Peterson, one-on-one, clearing it back now. Genuine Sega, Genuine scores! Beat him like a red and mule! 53, Logan Genuine, 4-2, Amarillo, bada-boom!